Blockchain technology was created to enable economic systems where borderless transactions can be achieved without the need for a central authority. But without these, how do users agree on which transactions should be written to the blockchain? How do they come to consensus? Algorand securely and efficiently achieves consensus in a fully decentralized network, as long as the supermajority of honest users agree on what should be added to the chain. Users participate in consensus through participation nodes, and nodes submit users' votes to the network. Algorand ties the security of the whole economy to the honesty of the majority of the economy, unlike other protocols, which tie it to a small subset of their economy, such as miners or delegates. In Algorand, it's impossible for the owners of a small fraction of the stake to harm the whole system, and it would be foolish for the owners of the majority of the stake to misbehave, as it would diminish the network overall. Algorand's consensus protocol is based on our unique approach that we call pure proof of stake. Users are selected to participate in consensus based on their stake, or the number of tokens they own. It's similar to a lottery, with each token representing a lottery spin. The more tokens a user has, the better chance they have of winning the lottery and being selected. This method is used to select which users propose and vote on a block, as well as how many votes a user gets, one per lottery win, in the voting process to approve a block. Users are selected to participate with a verifiable random function, or VRF, which acts similar to the lottery. This function can be executed on any node for any user, and allows the selected user to prove their selection, or their winning lottery, to the network with a cryptographically signed proof that gets propagated to every participating node. For each round of the protocol, a unique set of users is randomly and privately selected, independent of earlier sets. This selection process is very fast, as it does not require any collaboration among nodes. Therefore, the addition of nodes does not slow the process down. It's also very secure. An adversary does not know who matters in generating the next block, and therefore should be corrupted until after a selected user participates. And by the time an adversary realizes that a user is selected, it is too late for them to benefit from an attack. The user has already sent their message and fulfilled their responsibility in the protocol. So here's how consensus is achieved and a block is written to the blockchain. When Alice sends a transaction to Bob, it's submitted to a node in the Algorand network and placed in a queue with other transactions. These transactions are propagated to all the nodes in the network. Every node then executes the VRF, or plays the lottery, for every participating user for essentially every token they own. If a user on a node gets selected, that node selects a group of transactions from its queue to put into a block and propagates the block, along with its VRF proof, to other nodes in the network. Other nodes in the network will propagate blocks as well. As each node receives this block, it will hold it as the primary block proposal. If it receives multiple blocks, it will compare the VRF proof of each and only keep and propagate the one with the lowest proof. Eventually, only one block proposal will remain. To verify agreement on the current block proposal, another VRF, or lottery, is executed for every participating user in the network to select a group of users to vote on this proposal. Their voting power is determined by how many times they win the lottery. This committee of users then propagates votes for the block proposal to the network. Every node in the network accumulates these votes, and when a supermajority vote of the committee is reached for a proposal, it is considered the block to be certified. The VRF is executed a third time to select a group of users to certify the selected block. Again, their voting power is determined by how many times they win the lottery. The newly chosen committee then votes to certify the block. These votes are propagated to the network and accumulated by each node. Once a supermajority of votes are accumulated, the block is written to the blockchain. This whole process takes less than 5 seconds. Alice's transaction to Bob is finalized, and the process begins again.